Hello, everybody. Hello, Nye.
Hi.
Are you ready for another episode of Funny or Not Funny?
Yes.
All right, let's do it. We're going to start off pickle fingers.
I don't know why I used it for.
It looks pretty good, no? Now it looks like you've got pickles for fingers. Pretty weird, huh?
Pretty weird, yes.
So, I mean, if you saw someone like that with pickle fingers, would it be funny or not?
No, it's not funny.
Let's get into some food items. This is an exciting new thing we have. It's a bacon lollipop. It's like a standard lollipop that you have, that you would get at the candy store, but tastes like bacon. And I've specially opened one up for you to try.
No, I don't like it.
You're not going to try it?
No.
I opened it up for you.
No.
You can't let that go to waste. Just have just one lick. Just a little lick. Just give it one lick.
It doesn't smell like nothing. I smell nothing.
But how are you going to know if it's funny if you don't lick it?
No, it's not funny. You look funny? Is that look funny?
Not look, but taste. What about taste?
No, I don't like the taste.
You're not going to try it?
No, you're going to try it?
I'll try it. Funny. How about, are you going to try anything? Because I've got things for you to try. This is a cocktail weenies bubble gum. They're little bubble gum shaped like cocktail weenies. We'll take a bite. It's a piece of gum. See? Just gum. It doesn't have it just tastes like regular gum.
Yeah, this is good.
How do you know? You just
smell it.
There. Now we're getting somewhere.
It's okay.
It's shaped like a little wiener. Funny?
Tastes funny.
Tastes funny. Cocktail weenies. This is fancy. You're gonna like this. This is right up your alley.
Don't let me try again.
Gourmet foie gras bubble gum.
Is it gum again?
Have you heard of foie gras?
No.
What
does that mean?
It's a very fancy food made of goose livers.
From where?
I think it's French.
French?
Yeah. It's got wonderful color, kind looking, of a greenish color. Would you like
good,
to try one?
Looking good, yeah.
Yeah, great.
I'm gonna try.
Yeah, let's do it. So goose liver is what we're tasting. Oh, God. I'm sorry about that.
Uh-oh. This one's
but
bad.
It's, yeah, not super tasty.
No.
But what do you think of the idea of a gum that doesn't taste very good, like goose liver, foie gras?
No.
Not funny?
I don't like it. It is funny. Somebody eat it.
It's funny if someone else eats it. So yeah. Foie gras bubble gum if someone else eats it. Do 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 do.